Hello, welcome to Vlogmas. This year's gonna be a little bit different. This year, we are doing Vlogmas a little differently. This year, we're going to be doing a Vlogmas every week, meaning there's only gonna be four this month. So this is Vlogmas week one, where I'm gonna film a whole bunch of things, Christmas related, make it into a, well, first off, look at these horses. I petted them just a second ago. I pet one of them a little bit ago. So we're at this Christmas market. You guys kind of remember one in Naperville that we went to last year. It's kind of the same thing. So I'm just gonna film a cinematic like Christmas thing. We're here in Chicago because we're going to go to the Christmas tree lighting. So let's do it. Mira just got this hot chocolate because she doesn't know how to save money and got it for $14, but she gets a little mug with it, so I guess it's okay.
I honestly would not have. I mean, if it was seven, but not...
You were crazy! I would never spend that much money on that.
Thank you.
You just spent all your money. What do you think of this place, Skyla?
I'm more of a Chicago.
Yeah.
Expensive, considering...
considering that Mira spent $14 on a cup.
It's crazy!
No, but the real reason why we're here in Chicago is we're gonna go see the Christmas tree lighting that starts at 6 p.m. and there's a special surprise at the end of a celebrity, but we don't know who it's gonna be. So it's kind of exciting. I've never got to see the Christmas tree lighting. I know it's just kind of a tree lighting up, but I'm excited for it. You guys excited? You excited?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Excited? Yeah.
Here you go.
It's the avocado. Thanks.
So some of you guys might not know that I met Roman Atwood in Chicago a few years back. I'll pop a photo right now. So this theater is where I met Roman Atwood, right in that alley over there. It was an amazing time. I cried. I was so excited. What? We're not going to stop.
Hey, I'll do it.
You got the same one necklaces. Hey, let's get it.
It's a...
Of it.
Okay.
Yeah, go ahead.
The hats
guys,
are awesome. So
ready? The hats are great.
1, 2, 3. Y'all are so funny.
Thank you.
I love it.
Everybody's taking our photos, Skyla.
$20.
Everybody's taking our photos. How you feel?
This is only $20.
You have a problem. How do you feel?
I feel appreciated for once.
Yeah, for once. Oh, why is Mira here? You have problems.
Where's Mira?
Right there.
Oh, no.
It's sad. It's
super sad. Well, Skyla, make sure you say bye to your twin with the same necklace.
Bye, twin.
Have a good one. All right, let's get going.
Hi, I'm Twinkle.
Hi, Twinkle.
Hi, I'm Shimmer the Elf.
Hi, Shimmer.
God, Bob, be filmed.
Oh, my eyes.
Where's the sign? We're being filmed. We're being filmed. We were just on TV. I don't know what he's doing. Why?
Thank you.
Come back, Josh.
So ugly. I like
her. All right.
Want to do the switch, do you?
Hey, I'm sitting over here.
Switch. All right, everyone, we're going to start the countdown at 10,
9,
8, 7,
6,
5,
4,
3,
2,
1.
So they thought there wasn't gonna be 150,000 people. Look! Holy crap! How do we get out of here?
I don't know.
Skyla, I'm just gonna hold on to you. I'm sorry. Holy crap! It's just a tree! Mira, where are you at? Mira, where are you? Oh my god. Where'd she go?
What? Leave it to her.
Hold up, watch. Look.
Leave it to her. Mira. Mira, come here.
Where's she?
Dude, where are you going?
Where is she?
Right there. I don't know what she's doing. She thinks we're still
Hey, Matt and Sean.
Oh, what are you doing?
She's still trying to see the tree.
Mira, what are you doing? Stop running away.
I got We're trying to find the car.
This is what Mira wanted.
Do you want to get out of here?
We need to leave.
Yeah, we gotta leave. Alright guys, so I lost my voice. And then the second thing is, we had to walk so far to where we're parked. And we're freezing. Right? Skyla, you cold? Nah, she's not cold. She's warm. So, where we're parked is very weird. We're parked in the suspicious stairway that goes really far down. And
go, bitch.
To show you,
don't touch
it's the way down there. Don't touch the railing. I'll talk to you guys when we're in the car. All right, so we're in a parking garage, all the way down, and trying to find this spot this morning was so annoying. Here we are.
Oh.
Here we are. So, only way we could leave here is to scan the QR code. Hold on. Only way we can leave here is by scanning the QR code, so I have to charge my phone for a bit before we can leave.
Okay, unlock the car.
Alright, I'll talk to you guys later. I enjoyed the video. You guys enjoy it?
Unlock the car.
I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. You gotta go slower. It's getting too blurry.